look at this concept very very roughly. Try to think in a different way. Don't think in a building, but think in the processes you required and the facilities you are going to build for that.
Mm.
That's one thing. Stick to the concept. We made no concessions, and there were many, many times that even we ourselves were thinking, well, are we on the right way? Don't do concessions to the concept. So if you allow one part of the medical staff to do it in a different way, or to build in the concept their own clinic, then you are on a sliding scale, and you have a problem. So, and time again, so it doesn't fit as well. Can we do this or can we not? Stick to your concept, and at the end, it works out. You must look at it, and if you walk into that hospital, say, well, oh, it's different. It looks different. The only people who can do that is it management or is the top management of the hospital. Say, okay, we've chosen a concept, we stick to it, and we complete it. Even when we were halfway, we had discussions on, are we on the right way? And your people, the Veldhoen people, were sacked by the medical staff 3 times. We don't want to talk to people again. They have no idea what they're talking about. They have no idea what a hospital is. But stick to that. We had one moment, we had a timeout. There was so much discussion. Is that the right way? They said, okay, now we stop. We sit down. We stop things for 2-3 months and we go reconsider it. And then we went on. But amazing is that you have to do it yourself. You have to stick to your story. You must have your own belief that this is the right way to do it. And as we had no comparison in a hospital, that was difficult. And so the other thing is we wrote books on it, on the concept. We start writing, so we had books that convinced people, okay, then it must be serious. And before we even started to build, we talked about that concept all over Holland. I was invited on many seminars to explain what we were doing. But reluctancy in the very traditional sector as being the healthcare is kept people back and say, well, let's first see what's going to happen there.
Okay.
And it is fun, eh? It is fantastic to do. They're most welcome. There are still a lot of visitors coming to Holland from all over the world to look at the concept. There are some examples that they have copied the concept in a couple of places. The Scandinavians are very interested. The UK, Chinese have been there, Korean, all sorts of people come and look at the concept. It's still, okay. Still something. Still proud of it. And the repeat of a few things I've said is, you do not redesign the medical processes. That is an important message you have to tell them, because that's their fear, that they have to work in a different way. No, you give them an housing concept, which supports their own processes, but they have to look at a different way. Their work is organized. That's one thing, and it's your story towards your medical staff to tell it time and time again, and with the help of the other professionals. That's one thing. And IT is crucial. If you don't have a good working system that all the data is place and time independent available on all places in the hospital, you cannot get your doctors from their traditional working area. And they are only willing to do that when they have the confidence that they get the information at that place and time where they need it. And then the last thing is the privacy and the confidentiality of data of the working with the patients, that there is a fear that in an open concept, physically open concept, as it looked like from the beginning, that will be in danger, is absolutely not on, because it's even better. It is the confidentiality still from the consulting room with the doctor and the patient. It is the privacy and the confidentiality of the patient in his own own room. It is the private and confidentiality of a fit out IT concept, which they won't allow anything. It is much and much and much more private and confidential than any present hospital, where you just walk in all the endless corridors with the open doors, where you see the files all over the place, where there is no privacy in the nursing rooms with 3, 4, 5 people in the same beds. There is no room for the confidentiality with the families. So it is a huge advantage on, well, I say patient-centered care, because that's time and time again, the patient is your client and the patient at the center, and organize the work around him instead of organize the work around the doctor.
I want to thank you so much for this interview, Ludo, and
yes,
your experience. Well. And it's great that you still are such an ambassador and a great advocate for what you and your team have achieved in Holland. And I sincerely hope that the guys will visit your work on a day.